week on Turnbuckle TV. House of Bricks Pro Wrestling once again brings you action from Wishamania 3. First, in six-man tag team competition, Sweet Scott Ashworth, Zach the Hammer Ramos, and the Outlaw Moonshiner J.B. Tickle take on the team of Pump-O-Licious and El Poncho Ayala with Kennedy Dunne. And in this week's featured contest, the House of Bricks Women's Championship is on the line as the Suplex Sweetheart Isana defends against the Alley Cat Delilah Hayden.
Loren Petisce for House of Bricks Turnbuckle TV, here with El Poncho Ayala's manager, Kenny B. Dunne. He's got a big announcement. You're going to share that with us right now, right?
You know what? I have been all over the 50 states and around the world looking for true talent to join the stable of Kenny B. Dunne, and I found them right here under my nose, the greatest tag team to come down the pike. Eddie Vegas, Johnny Motta, Pump-O-Licious, baby.
Good to be with you, sir.
Good to have you with me. Welcome to the family. Come on in here. Tell the folks a little bit about yourselves.
Well, Eddie Vegas, Johnny Motta, better known as Pump-O-Licious. We've been making some gains through the New England wrestling scene. We're here to finally tear up Massachusetts the way we know we can. It's good to be here at House of Bricks, but it's going to be even better to get that W. What do you think, Motta?
I think there's no one hotter than Johnny Motta.
And no one more famous than Eddie Vegas, baby. That's right.
How swole?
Too swole. Boom.
And this is the first step. Woo!
Are we ready for some tag team?
Yeah!
Yeah.
now signed a new tag.
Oh, handicapped six-man tag, three-on-two tag match. Right now, Poncho Ayala asking for a test of strength. Zach the Hammer Ramos. Zach the Hammer kicked to the midsection off the ropes. Now, clothesline brings Ayala down.
Now, back to his feet.
To get another clothesline by Zach the Hammer Ramos.
Zach the Hammer brings Ayala back. Ayala flips out of the corner.
Zach the Hammer Ramos without his Google tag team part of the Wild Hammers, the Wild Side Devin Baker. Raining down a series of punches on El Poncho Ayala. He's saying a flip over to suplex. Blocking the second. Reversing it in the zone. Picking it up, looking to look. Down to the mat. El Poncho showing the size difference between him and Zach the Hammer Ramos. Dropping the leg onto the knee, trying to take the wheel out from under him. Now teasing the DDT. Again, dropping that leg onto Ramos. Can't even go on the outside, asking for one more. And El Poncho Ayala delivering it. Almost bringing Only a two count. Eddie Vegas now in for the team of Pump-O-Licious and Ayala. Driving at you in the back, you know, rear chin. And flexing at the same time. Double Alexander and Eddie Vegas bringing the, bringing his opponent, Zach Ramos, back into his corner, tagging out to his partner, Johnny Motta. There's one member of Pump-O-Licious bringing him out of the picture with that shoulder tackle out of the corner. Referee position. Only a two. Senior official Jeremy Bell now bringing the girls back to the corner, tagged in by Eddie Vegas, corner tag. Both men showing their size and strength in this match. Double back elbow, bringing Zach the Hammer down. And dropping the leg. Only a two count. Zach the Hammer staying in this match for his team. Jack the Hammer Ramos into the boot. Pump-O-Licious being so far impressive in their debut. Now once again, a double team happening. The referee distracted by Jamie Tickle. Referee Jimmy Bell missing all the action now. Side back right there. Just laying him into the corner like a ragdoll. Oh, not getting full head of steam. Zach the Hammer with a spear out of the corner, both men down. Zach the Hammer needs to tag to JB Kittner to get the fresh man in. JB Tickle tagged in, now the legal man for his team.
I don't need him. Let go!
JB Tickle coming off the roof with that shoulder tag. Not moving, Johnny Motta. No, good. He's getting a drink of his moonshine. Everybody complained. The referee asked me how he got it. He brought it out here. Listen. They have their own juice. JB Tickle, the booming of moonshine, the Pump-O-Licious with their own juice. Looks like these men now are powered up and ready to fight. Johnny Motta just standing in the ring, daring JB Tickle to come after him. Don't see that, and JB Tickle playing around. The other half of Pump-O-Licious, that back elbow. Double noggin knocker sent for Diva. Pump-O-Licious down. Freshest man on his team. Double Irish whip off the ropes. Double clothesline. Pump-O-Licious trying to get control. Wait, a series of kicks to the leg of Zach Ramos. She gets to the ropes. Offense misses him. Zach the Ramos catching that spear. contacts. They have the advantage. Maddie Davis now up to his team. Zach the Hammer almost inching his way toward J.B. Tickle. Can't even find catching Tickle with that pool cue across the back. Jack attacked the Ramos to that corner while they have referee Jeremy Bell. Pump-O-Licious sitting down there. Lifting him in power pressing Zach the Hammer and brings him down to a power ball. For the tag is Pump-O-Licious finishes off Zach the Hammer. Ramos with the win in this handicap six-man tag of Poncho Ayala, Pump-O-Licious, and of course the Dunne the first on House of Bricks, Kenny Medon.
I had a big.
TV with Kenny B. Dunne and El Poncho Ayala and their brand new tag team. They picked up Pump-O-Licious. They picked up a victory tonight. How are you guys feeling?
How do you think we're feeling? We
pretty
feel
good?
Great.
Woo!
Look at the work of these two gentlemen over here, wrecking havoc all over the ring with the strategy that I put together for El Poncho Ayala and Pump-O-Licious. This stable's gonna go far, baby, and this is just the first step. From here, we're going to the moon, baby.
Woo!
All it was pain in the ring. Just pain. Pain.
Enough said.
Good. Good stuff.
TV with the Alley copycat Delilah Hayden. And the last time we saw you was the championship cup. You were in possession of that. And now, tonight, you're facing the woman that destroyed that cup and who also holds the women's championship, Isana, the Suplex Sweetheart. What's going through your mind?
First off, nothing sweet about someone who destroys such a beautiful thing. Thing that I rightfully deserve. I shouldn't have been refereeing that match. I should have been in that match. But I took care of the winner, Amanda Fox. You haven't seen me since? Nah, not many people have, and that's okay. But tonight, I'm going to show Isana why having such a belt is overrated and why she's nothing but easy mode on the arcade of life.
In a women's championship match, and it is scheduled for one fall.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was planned out here on this episode of Turnbuckle TV. As you see right here, the woman we spoke with earlier, the alley cat, the Delilah Hayden, the former so-called holder of the House of Prince Women's Championship Cup. Her opponent tonight, the lady that destroyed that championship cup, she puts the other side of this match for the House of Prince Women's Championship. Delilah not being here in some time, so we'll see how good she fares against Isana tonight.
Calm down, Katie. It's all right.
Hey!
Get the cloth away!
Hey, that's
the same,
right? Smells! What are you talking about, girl?
Isana handed over the House of Prince Women's Championship official TJ Winter. Waiting for the official to get this match going on. Trying as hard as she might, but right there, now she's got in the hill to combat the strength of Isana. We're into the ropes now. Let's see, Isana a clean break. Since the cockpit is delighted, Hayden tonight is coming out inside headlock now by the Suplex Sweetheart. Showing the dominance and control. Once again, the pin with a black in the ring, having the hair, running a side headlock of her own on my side. I saw her back, Delilah leading to the ropes, riders with the ropes. Short attack, not having any effect on my side, showing her strength. Delilah leading now asking for a timeout.
Yeah.
pull the block up for a roll. Lateral press. Two count on me right now. Rolls up one more time. Once again, another two count. I saw Isana stay on the line and end this contest early. Catching her with a swing rate and bringing her down. Isana back up and pulling her down by the shoulders and back. That would seem to only make Isana matter. Isana all grabbing the arm bigger. Could be one of the Suplex Sweethearts. And the Suplex is going to start the drops and now a back Suplex. Again, the cover. Delilah Hayden at the back door at 2. So far, that's been one Suplex. Back up!
Back up! Pause! Pause!
Apparently, Delilah Hayden, the alley cat, now asking to pause. Did not know this was an arcade. I got hit. And Delilah Hayden now just bringing Isana to the middle turnbuckle. He's putting his foot to the back and choking her on the ropes.
2, 3, 4.
Right now, forearm shiver by Delilah Hayden. And Isana back to the ropes. Seems that these could only just be upsetting Isana. Now putting the foot right to the throat and choking her. Referee missing the count. Delilah Hayden not caring. She's staying on Isana now. Bringing the throat ahead right to the turnbuckle. And as you can see, bringing both knees to pain, that's where Isana stinks. Delilah Hayden now coming out of the turnbuckle. Cartwheel back elbow straight to the chest of the women's champion. Kick by Delilah Hayden brings the champion down. Almost taking the championship. Delilah Hayden only getting a two count on that super kick. Now the fans trying to get behind Isana to get her back to her feet and get into control of this matchup. Once again, slap to the sides. Could be looking to make some type of surfboard, grabbing her by a cold stop into the back. Delilah Hayden asking if the fans want one more, and she delivers, driving Isana right into the canvas, rolling her over. Isana not out of this match yet with a two count. Once again, Delilah Hayden with the cover. Two count again. Now both competitors back to their feet. Delilah Hayden off the ropes. This is the kick. Delilah Hayden on her backside to the canvas. This is Isana's moment to get back into this contest. There's a second. Manhattan dropped by Isana. Now firmly back in control. Fans asking for a suplex here. Bruce Mike 914. Picking her up and down the third of the suplex. That is the second of the match. The fans here going wild over the main in three. Hey, excited out looking for another one. Delilah Hayden showed some signs of life, kicking out after a set of suplexes. Isana bringing her back up now. Setting up for another. Picks her up, exploded her, nope. Delilah catching her on the back, trying to fight out of it, pushing her off. A third spoon blade of this match. Isana needing to capitalize, waiting for Isana to get to her feet. Isana kicked in the bridge, she cuts her off. Setting her up once again, picking her up and stopping her. Delilah Hayden after that kicks out at 2. Once again, setting her up, trying to bring her into that turnbuckle. Bring her into the turnbuckle on the second attempt. trying to drag him, Hayden back to the center of the ring.
Here's your winner and still House of Bricks Women's Champion, Isana!
Tell her everyone.